Abu Bakr bin Abdul Rahman radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam married Hazrat Umme Salama radiyallahu anha, and in the morning said to her, "You are not insignificant in your husband's eyes. If you so wish, I will stay with you for 7 days. And if you wish, I will stay with you for 3 days, and then I will continue taking turns in visiting my wives." Hazrat Umme Salama radiyallahu anha said, "You may stay only for 3 days." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3607.